Out of all the big cats under preservation at the Feline Conservation Center, the jaguar may be the most fascinating and powerful of them all. Boasting an array of differently colored coats, jaguars are mainly found in the dense jungles of Latin America and are occasionally spotted along the dry border region between the United States and Mexico. However, despite enjoying a spot at the very top of the food chain, their numbers are quickly declining. Living most of their adult life alone, jaguars are built to hunt.
Jaguar is an extremely powerful cat. He's like the bulldog in the cat family, really stocky and powerful.
The jaguar has the second most powerful bite force of any land animal. It is the only cat that will often kill its prey by biting directly through its skull, and the only land animal known to bite through even the incredibly hard shell of an adult turtle.
These are all jaguar teeth marks and claws that have scarred this item, which is in fact a bowling ball. And they will bounce this around just like a kitten at home will bounce around a ball of yarn.
Yet despite all their physical powers, many factors have shrunk their numbers and landed them on the endangered species list.
Overpopulation, deforestation, prey deprivation, all their populations have been pushed southward and their populations have decreased.
In fact, only one small breeding population is believed to still exist in the United States, just southeast of Tucson, Arizona. While the jaguar's future remains unclear, the Feline Conservation Center hopes that by stunning them in captivity, we can help this mighty cat regain its strength.